I decided to do this 1920s makeup tutorial, but I'm doing it in grayscale, so it looks like you just grabbed me straight out of a black and white movie and put me right here. So let's just go ahead and get started. I mixed the black and white from my Kryolan color wheel palette and created two shades of gray. Then I'm taking the lighter one and putting it all over my face with a beauty blender sponge. With only the white color, I decided to highlight my face because it was a little bit too dark. Then go in with the darker gray and contour the face with your sponge. Here I'm just priming my eyelids. I used the Painterly Paint Pot from MAC. And then I'm taking any white eyeshadow and packing this all over my lid from the lash line all the way up to the brow bone. Then with a fluffy brush, just run a matte darker gray color into your crease. First, I filled in my brows with the Anastasia Dip Brow in Taupe, but then I went in with a matte black eyeshadow and just filled them in. Then with the Inglot Gel Eyeliner, I went and gave myself a dramatic cat eye. Use that same matte black eyeshadow on a fluffy brush to deepen up my contour. Next, I'm taking any kind of black eye pencil and running it through my waterline and then smudging it out. For my lips, at first I used Night Moth Lip Liner from MAC because if you just go straight in with a black eyeliner pencil, it's very easy to smudge. So I did this since it was my darkest lip liner pencil so I could get a nice base so that the black that I put on later doesn't run. Then I took the black from the Kryolan color wheel and patted it over the purple lip liner with my finger. Mascara your top and bottom lashes, and then add a pair of your favorite false lashes. Here I'm just using Siren from House of Lashes. Don't forget to paint the rest of your body and add a mole. And now you're finished.